Here's the uniform they wore in 1888. Pretty cool helmet, huh? Pretty cool helmet.
1851, they decided to change the name from Dragoons to Cavalry. So the first regiment of Dragoons became the first Cavalry Division. So what we know as the Cavalry Division now, that was where the Dragoons had started out.
A lot of history here, JB Park, St. Louis County, Missouri.
This is World War One, the campaign had World War II. That's actually a rain covered door.